My name is Mallika Marar. I'm a fourth-year medical student at Penn. I'm also pursuing my MBA here, and I actually started my journey at Penn as an undergrad student studying economics. I chose Penn for medical school because I knew that I would get a fantastic medical education here, learning from researchers and clinicians who are really thought leaders in their field. I also felt that Penn was such a welcoming academic community. As a medical school, it encouraged students to seek out opportunities beyond the core clinical experiences in research, in work experience, in pursuing additional degrees. I am a very interdisciplinary-minded person, and part of what motivated my interest in a career in medicine was the opportunity to impact the evolving healthcare system. My work at the Center for Health Incentives and Behavioral Economics centered on wearable device technology that gives us a window into daily health behaviors like physical activity and sleep. And I also had the chance to contribute to the launch of a large randomized control trial where we investigated social incentives to motivate daily physical activity. I'm planning to apply to residency in radiation oncology. I came to that decision through the experience of rotating with the Penn faculty here in radiation oncology. I think first and foremost, I'm looking for a place where residents can get involved in clinical operations and quality improvement type work because that is really interesting to me. I'm excited to take that next step in my clinical training, and I will be able to fully appreciate the reality of becoming a resident and actually be able to see myself in that potentially new place, new city that I'll be. People are just so excited to see where they're going to be going after graduation. The overwhelming feeling is one of excitement.